On the diamond, TinCaps continuing their final homestand of the season against the Lake County Captains. 18-year-old Joey Cantillo making his TinCaps debut, and he was up and down. Cantillo, 3 2/3 innings, 4 earned runs, but did strike out 5. Bottom of the third, Caps get on the board. Jack Sawinski pokes one into left. Aldemar Burgos scores, but the Caps do lose this one 12-4. Their final home game of the regular season set for tonight at 7:05.